Let's start off with this. You'd think I would check to see if it was tuned, but I haven't. So we'll find out. That's not it. You'd have to change the lyrics, or it could stay kind of the same, but it's called Drunk and Disorderly. Drunk! And disorderly! Get out of my way, drunk and disorderly! You're gonna pay. That's it. That was it. That was a chorus. People really liked it in Stiletto. And then it was dropped. I just dropped it. Because it didn't fit in anything else. It didn't fit with devil stuff and trick or treat. It didn't fit with vampire. So it was gone. So I might bring that back. What do you think of that one? Comment, please. I know Ken will, and maybe Gary, is it? Bears are looking, sorry. Look at, I'll put some kind of evil cross in front of its face. That's the one that's actually evil, the small one. So now I shall shred it for a couple minutes. Like 2 minutes, maybe. Or I gotta go to the grocery store and then I'm done. Ready?
We'll be right back. Thank you.